One of the extras in the movie Titanic is suing the company and James Cameron because at the last second he was picked for a small speaking part and never got the royalties and the money he should have gotten. All he says in the movie is,
"Well, I wasn't about to wait all day for you, Sonny.
Yes.
Here, you think you can manage?"
"Yes, yes, ma'am." That's it. But he got picked to have a speaking role.
He said it was an impressive part because he was labeled Spindly Porter, which he thought was a name.
He puts it in the lawsuit as Spindly Porter.
Artemis Porter is like, "I was given the role of Spindly Porter."
What does he stand to make?
He's probably looking at residuals of like $2.50.
Yeah, but for $2 a month for 17 years, right, if he actually gets it, buy a Mazda Miata or whatever. I mean,
no, you can't.
That's $24 a year times 17.
I hope you're sending your kids to a different school than you went to.